All that over a freshly painted fence. Brad co-owns an apartment complex, and this tenant was upset that Brad had painted a fence, which he had permission from the other owner to do. After talking with him, it turned out the tenant thought the camera was pointing too much in his direction, and there were also other issues he was unhappy about. In the end, everything was settled after Brad gave him a formal letter requiring him to pay for a new camera to avoid getting the police involved.